Hi, Billy Stiles in your backyard. About 4 weeks ago, this lawn was seeded. But before they did that, they wanted to do a kill down because it has some Bermuda that they wanted to take out. Now, they've taken that Bermuda out. They've stripped it down. As I said, the lawn's been seeded. I want to take a look and see how everything's progressing. As you can see, this area in front of me is the area that was killed down. Grass is coming in nice. Now, I'm kneeled down here. As you can see, this distinct line in the established part of the turf. Now, these are going to blend in well as we go through the rest of winter and spring, but there's still a few troubled areas. Let's take a look at them. As you can see, this is a troubled area, and it can be like that in any landscape. What's going on here is this mulch is actually coming out of the bed. This bed needs to have more definement, either through V-grooving or a bed edge, to keep this material out of the grass, because all it's going to do is cause it to be thin and hard to manage, as well as make an area for more weeds to come in. Now, I've got one more area I want to show you that has a little bit of trouble. Now, this is the other area that I was talking about. As you can see, the seed's coming up into core aeration holes, but in the other areas it's not. So I pulled a core to show you why. We have this spongy mat on top that's not holding water or giving good seed to soil contact. Now, then you can correct this by simply raking and cleaning this area up and doing a little bit of spot seeding. This is Billy Stiles in your backyard. I'll see you next week.